back where we left off.
When night is sleeping and I should be sleeping in bed. If you were peeping, you'd find that I'm weeping instead. My love and daddy.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all rapture, dying to keep you two apart.
Well, it's not gonna work. I'm here. Let's end this. Oh, I need a bit more essential, don't I? That's better. Some stuff here. Got some stuff, a thing. Armor piercing rounds. A lot of starfish. And a hell of a drop. And the wheelchair.
Father, come quickly. I'm trapped in a cage. Something's wrong.
That's usually the case. I've got so much money.
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are here? Nope. Have you any idea?
Just hold on a second, crazy woman. I'm going to upgrade. I'm gonna do something.
Hear what my daughter has given you. As I watch you now,
drill for like
I envy
on and off the whole
your
game.
Ignorance.
I've not upgraded it.
You once. Still believe.
I do still believe, yeah, and you will see why shortly, crazy woman. I found the hacking gets more and more intricate. Alright, get more stuff. Fuck, I've just got loads and loads of money, it's crazy. And now I've got no money, right. Let's go find what's the face. Hey, we'll be back here later. Spoilers. Ah, pinky. This is where two big sisters come out in a second. It's going to be a pain in the ass.
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business.
It's
get that cage open. She's coming with us.
How will she remember us after this moment?
I
have placed
you,
my pieces on the board, as expected. As have you. Is this what she hoped for?
Forget about that.
Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still we are blind.
We're not really telekinesis for a moment.
Goodbye, but... Subject Delta. And take heart, for you at least have escaped
Woman,
your legacy.
Two big sisters are not going to kill me. We're all both of them, let's do this. Okay, see if it exists in one. Okay, see if it exists in one actually kill me. Make it more
on you. Get in there! Your signal, please! You're here, I think.
Look at her, Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remain.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind. And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
Yeah, I've been a pretty decent guy, to be fair.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child.
You can't say she's a monster, but all I've done is done good. I've saved all the people. I only killed the one guy who wanted to die.
By you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remain.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me.
Last one. Oh, you can do it. You can do it. No, you can't do it. You can't do it. It's good.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop.